Mr. Bill's Christmas Special. You are cordially invited to spend Christmas Eve at the Bill's house.
Oh, no, that's not the way I remember that story.
Well, me either. I seem to remember him dying from a lethal injection at the end.
Certainly no pickle.
Oh, gee, Dad, I really bummed after that story. I think I may need to open a present.
And you know, we always wait till Christmas morning.
Oh, Sally, I'm maybe just one. It is pretty close.
How about this one?
That one.
Well, I'll help you unwrap it.
Gee, well, let's look out.
I don't know about this, Mr. Ann. You know, I'm not good at putting stuff together.
Oh, don't worry. I'll help.
Yeah, you be careful with that. Oh, no, he got my eye. Oh, I can't see.
Don't worry. I'll have it off in a jiffy.
Oh, no.
Man, that's cool. Now we need the pilot. Oh, no, it's going to be mean to me.
Yeah, it's friendly Baron Von Slugger.
We're not going to play with that in the house.
Yeah, you be careful with that.
Oh, don't worry. I haven't even placed the batteries in the remote.
Pick up at Hollywood and Bob.